This project was basically science applied to save lives. COVID-19 is a global concern disease, and identifying the infection is fundamental to save lives. So in this project, the idea was about to not create a new technology. Our aim was about to change one traditional test in blood banks and make this test work to identify the presence of antibodies against COVID-19.
I guess the main objective was really to get something out there for COVID testing and diagnostics and to basically help any sort of development for rapid testing of COVID.
My role in this project was basically to characterize all the efficient reagent red cells used for all preclinical testing.
I helped identify the peptides that would bind to the antibodies. I helped identify them, synthesize them, purify them, modify them so we could actually attach them to red blood cells to be used in the devices.
I was in charge of analyzing the conjugate stability and also analyzing the daily samples which we prepared for our gel card assays.
So the team accomplished a lot in the end. We actually got the red blood cell assay to work and we got agglutination in the presence of COVID-19 samples, and we also started the first steps of developing a synthetic bead assay of the same principles.
Well, we made the device, ultimately, which is kind of our goal. We get positive results with positive blood, and then our controls with the negative blood don't show anything, so.
I think the main, eureka moment when we had was when, our testing kit worked. And of course, that was the best aspect of the project.
Well, I think at the start, we had a lot of optimistic results and everything seemed to be going really well. And then we came into some hurdles, which kind of slowed things down a lot and caused some setbacks, I guess. And so overcoming those hurdles was a challenge.
We had to follow the rules, for example, the social distancing and other rules to keep our team and ourselves safe. And I guess this part made some lab works a bit harder and challenging.
We learned a lot. There were a lot of new elements to this project, something that we had not personally done in our PhDs, something that I guess BioPrea had expertise in, and some elements we had expertise in.
The best aspect of this research was the team. We had a team made of biologists, chemists, engineers, all working together, sharing knowledge, and trying to develop this very low-cost test in very short time. That was amazing. It was a real interdisciplinary work.
As a little kid, all of us want to make a difference in the world. It was one of the reasons that I want to become a scientist. The most important aspect of this project was be part of something amazing and a breakthrough to help others.
If you were asked again, would you say yes to this project?
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, of course.
Of course. Please call me.
Oh, definitely. I would love to be a part of a project like this again.
I will definitely say yes.
Of course, I would say, here I am. I would do everything again with pleasure and satisfaction.